60 kilometers southwest of the garden city of Bengaluru is a magical town called Channapatna, also known as Gombegala Uru or Toy Town. This world of toys has a history of more than 200 years. The origins of Channapatna toys date back to the reign of Tipu Sultan in the 18th century, when he invited artisans from Persia to the locals in making toys using ivory wood, rosewood and sandalwood. Channapatna is renowned for its handmade lacquer wooden toys that are colored with lac. What sets these toys apart from other innovative toys is that they are eco-friendly, they are made of non-toxic, natural vegetable colored dyes. The shiny wood-coated toys are painted from natural colors like turmeric, indigo powder and kumkum. Here, the artisans use soft ivory wood of a special grown tree around the region of Mysore. The artisans use ivory wood as it is soft and it takes a flexible shape. It also highlights the bright lacquer coatings. Recently, these traditional toys and dolls made of wood that are colored vibrantly are protected by giving it a geographical indication tag by the government of India. Usually, handicrafts are made by a single person or small group. Interestingly, Channapatna toy making follows a different system. The industrial units are separated and every part of the process, from cutting the wood to the finishing, is done by different persons, often in different locations. Let us take a look at the production unit. The process starts with the procuring of hale wood or ivory wood from local wood suppliers. The wood is then cut into desired shapes and sizes, after which it is kept in the sun for 5 days for drying. Chips of lac, a natural resin acquired from forests, are bought locally to make the color with which the wooden pieces are coated. The process of preparing the resin needs dexterity, which comes from the transferred experience of generations of artisans practicing the woodcraft in Channapatna. The lacquer is spread uniformly over the surface with the help of a dried palm leaf or sandpaper, which gives shine and luster to the object. And finally, the product is ready. The artisans here make everything from decorative boxes, pencil stands, miniature musical instruments, to chessboards, tableware, and of course, toys. The real charm of Channapatna toy making is that they are handmade, crafted carefully by the artisans within the small homes of their villages. These are the sixth generation people hailing from one particular village called Anantapura. Toys made by these artisans are supplied to multinational companies such as Microsoft, Bosch and Infosys, who buy products for corporate gifting. The toys from Channapatna are exported worldwide.